Hey, I'm here to talk to you about setting up on residence hall Wi-Fi for students living on the Pittsburgh campus. First, you need to create your MyResNet account. So go to MyResNet.com and click to create a new account. Use your Pitt email address as your username, but pick a different password than your university account. After filling in your personal information and picking the service level you want, click Create Your Free Account. Now that you have an account, you just need to register each device you plan to bring with you, including your smartphone, tablet, laptop, game system, or smart TV. To add a device, click Add Device. Select the device type and enter its MAC address. If you aren't sure how to find the MAC address, click Where Do I Find This? Now, wash, rinse, and repeat for each of your wireless devices. By the way, you'll probably do great with the MyResNet Basic plan. Only consider purchasing MyResNet Choice if you're a hardcore gamer or need to register more than 7 devices. When you get to your campus residence, choose the MyResNet Wi-Fi network and surf away. The network has you covered. If you see both MyResNet and MyResNet Legacy as Wi-Fi options, always choose MyResNet for the fastest connection. Forget to make an account beforehand? No worries, just do it when you get here. When you try to connect to the network, it'll recognize that you're using an unregistered device and typically redirect you to the portal where you can get set up. If the redirect doesn't happen automatically, go to MyResNet.com to register. One thing to keep in mind is that MyResNet Wi-Fi only works in the Pitt Residence Hall buildings, including the lobbies and dining areas. But when you're in academic or administrative buildings like Hillman, Kathy, or the Student Union, you'll need to connect to the Wireless PittNet or Wireless PittNet Fast networks. Now, you're all set for your move to Pitt.